Moses was tending the flock of Jethro, his father-in-law, the priest of Midian, and he led the flock to the far side of the wilderness and came to Horeb, the mountain of God. There the angel of the Lord appeared to him in flames of fire from within a bush. Moses saw that though the bush was on fire, it did not burn up. So Moses thought, I will go over and see this strange sight, why the bush does not burn up. When the Lord saw that he had gone over to look, God called to him from within the bush, Moses, Moses.
I was told to lead the people like Moses. The Lord told me what to speak and I told him. Led by the Holy Spirit, I showed him. I told him trials and tribulations is to mold them. I think it's time for an exodus. They say I changed, but I just learned who my Savior is. I think it's time for an exodus. Follow my lead or get left with the rest of it. I've been wandering through this wilderness, a wicked city with no pity. Devil lurking, soul searching, a heartbeat with no feelings. The body is a temple. But like a mega church without the Spirit, it's hopeless. I'm focused, the Lord got a plan for me. Soon as I approached that burning bush, that's when he told me. He told me,
never forget what Cain did to Abel. I brought you out of that narrow river to lead the people.
Out the wilderness, I guess I was chose for this. A stranger in a foreign land, living like a fugitive. But I be down my ability like Moses did. I guess I'm still traumatized by what Pharaoh did. In the Egypt state of mind, this my exodus. I was chose to lead the people like Moses. The Lord told me what to speak and I told him. Led by the Holy Spirit, I showed him. I told him trials and tribulations is to mold them. I think it's time for an exodus. They say I changed, but I just learned who my Savior is. I think it's time for an exodus. Follow my lead or get left with the rest of them.
I earned my respect, not like Lil Nas X.
For real, real.
On the TV screen, kissing on the same sex. Yo, Sodom and Gomorrah live without law and order.
Nah.
We need an exodus, so I'm running for the border. We more than hated, we motivated to amputate it. We wanna leave, no hesitation, get separation. Climb out the mud, dust it off, and then we elevate it. The first in line to lead this land and show what demonstrate.
So can you see?
Number one, prison industrial system.
So can you see?
Child support lead the fatherless home.
So can you see?
Drag queens teaching at your elementary.
So can you see?
Unemployment rate is high as the sky.
So can you see?
Forced vaccination, no need for a consultation. Concentration camps for anyone feeling frustrated. Don't get the nerve to speak in his plantation. This is why the Lord is sending us salvation.
I was told to lead the people like Moses. The Lord told me what to speak and I told him. Led by the Holy Spirit, I showed him. I told him trials and tribulations is to mold them. I think it's time for an exodus. They say I changed, but I just learned who my Savior is. I think it's time for an exodus. Follow my lead or get left with the rest of them.
Then the Lord said to Moses, go to the Pharaoh and say to him, this is what the Lord, the God of the Hebrews, says. Let my people go, so that they may worship me. If you refuse to let them go and continue to hold them back, the hand of the Lord will bring a terrible plague on your livestock in the field.